What's up, Faith Squad? Happy. Danny said we back with another video. They can't see you, Dan.
We're back with another video.
Happy Sunday, y'all.
We're going to prank Mimi and Gigi.
What you say, Dan?
We're going to prank Mimi and Gigi.
They can't see you. Tell them.
Let's prank Mimi and Gigi.
What kind of prank you going to do?
If Gigi and Mimi go to sleep, we can put calm water
down.
On them.
Calm down. What you going to do?
We're going to pour
tell
water.
Tell Faith Squad.
Look, we're going to pour water on Gigi and Mimi when they're asleep.
When they're fleep, yeah, we're going to pour water on Mimi and Gigi when they're fleep. I just took a much-needed good old shower. So I said, let me vlog a little bit today, even though I ain't doing nothing much special. But, yeah, I hope y'all having a blessed Sunday. Hope y'all had a good weekend. I'm about to put on some clothes and chill out for a minute, and I'll come back if something popping. Bow. Ooh, such a beautiful day, y'all. It's pretty out here. Let me let y'all see the prettiness. No, I want the jug of water in the refrigerator. That's not mine. That's Moose. Take that back. You got to pee?
Yeah.
Get that jug of water out the refrigerator. Yeah, I woke up forgetting it was Sunday. It just don't feel like it. So, yeah, I watched that movie. Let me get it right, y'all. In the new movie about the four black boys from New York, falsely accused of rape, did all that time, almost 14 years, some of them, in the penitentiary. Y'all, that movie is so... Now, I got to give it to Netflix. Because sometimes Netflix be playing you crazy with the movies. But that movie, oh, my God, y'all. That movie was fire, y'all. Y'all got to go see that. Not go see it, but if you got Netflix, you got to watch it. It's so good, y'all. See, if my hair would stay like this, it'd be all right. But it fringes. It'd dry up, y'all, and it'd be a wrap after it dry up. But, y'all, I'm talking about it was so good. Like, and I guess it had different, like, you know how Netflix got seasons. But it wasn't seasons. It was just, like, different episodes. Like, it'll play for an hour, switch to the next scene. Y'all, the one boy who didn't even have to go to the police station that chose to go to the police station with his friend when it was little, he the one came out the worst, y'all. Let it go. He the one had it the worst, y'all. I felt so bad for him. Y'all know I'm a crybaby. I cried a lot in that movie. And what really bothers you about it is it's a true story, y'all. That's crazy to me. I don't know why I threw that hair over there, because I ain't superstitious, but I don't be wanting the birds pecking on my hair. But anyway, yeah, I got to check that movie out. It was so good, y'all. I loved it. I want to rewatch it. But you know how you... Some movies you can rewatch. You have to take a break. Me, like if I watch something, like I watched it yesterday, it'd take me about another week or two to get back into it or whatever. But then I'm ready to see The Lion King. I thought that was supposed to come out July the 1st. I got to Google and see what went on because I ain't been seeing them. I ain't been seeing them talk about it too much, y'all. I'm daydreaming, my bad. You want to talk to Faith Squad then?
Yeah.
They can't see you, gotta come over here. We outside, y'all, sitting on my little table. Sitting at the little table. Maybe we'll do a mukbang out here.
Yeah.
Dan's so cute, y'all, ain't she?
Yeah.
But she's so bad, y'all. Ain't you bad, Dan? See, anytime they admit to it, they know.
I do know.
She do know. She know.
Yeah.
So what you been up to? Did you enjoy your birthday?
Yeah.
What did you do for your birthday?
I just got gifts.
Where'd you go?
To Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, that's right. You told Faith Squad that. Yeah, she had a good time. And then her birthday one day and her mom's birthday is the next.
Right? Mm-hmm. And my mom had her birthday at Chuck E. Cheese.
Yep, they birthday a couple days apart.
Because my birthday and mom's birthday.
They just
birthday
took Mimi home,
so
and Gigi's about to go home. It's going to be me and Dan. Dan will probably go home tomorrow. Bina will be back. So, I just wanted to come on here and talk to y'all for a little bit. See what y'all up to. Hope y'all having a blessed Sunday. It's kind of humid out here, but I guess because I just got out the shower, it feels all right to me. But I'm about to brush this hair back because it ain't gonna sit here like that. It don't do right.
Nope. The birds might eat it. And the birds will know it's like that. You have to be... If the birds eat your hair...
I hate this back here, y'all. My hair is thin but growing, if that makes sense. It's got length. It's getting length.
If the birds eat your hair, but it ain't.
It won't thicken up. Like, my hair is very thin.
If the birds eat all your hair, you won't have no more hair.
Say it is what it is.
And if the birds eat all your hair, you won't have enough hair.
Good water. I ain't cooking nothing today because we got leftovers.
Oh, I made some goulash yesterday.
I had some wheat flavored pasta, spiral noodles, like. I cut up some, I had some chicken breast and hamburger left, a little hamburger, a little chicken breast. Chopped it all up. Yeah, I put some fajita taco seasoning on it and some chicken seasoning and my regular seasonings, y'all. And put it all together with some cream of mushroom.
It's my word.
Baby, I don't know if it was just because I was hungry or what, but it was delicious, honey. And we put it in the oven with some cheese. Sure did. And I made some garlic bread out of hot dog buns. We gonna make it do what it do over this way, baby. It was good, though, wasn't it, Dan? Dan just ate her some more. I ain't ate nothing today yet. I need to take my meds real quick. I try to take them early in the morning to keep it balanced, but I slept late today because I don't go to bed at night, y'all. But, yeah, if anything else pop off, I'll come back. Just a little vlog. It ain't nothing big. I ain't going nowhere, nothing like that, y'all. But I just wanted to come on.
This one is good.
See how y'all was doing and let y'all know we was just chilling. Yep, my birthday's next month, y'all. I don't have no plans whatsoever unless I hit the number. Ooh, if I hit the number, y'all, I'm going somewhere. I'm coming to see somebody. If I hit that number, I'm coming. Not on no flights, I'll be on a bus. But, if I hit the number. But other than that, I ain't got no plans, y'all. I'm getting too old to be partying. Might just eat and drink. Eat and go have a cocktail at the place where I eat type stuff. You know, that's what I'm on in life. Go to the movies or something like that. Find me a boo. It's like, nah. But all right, y'all. We'll be back later on. Me and Dan going to sit on the porch and enjoy this little breeze while we got it. Before it get too hot or rain. I don't know if it's supposed to rain or not, but
we don't need rain.
As y'all can see, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
We don't need the rain. We need it to be morning and sandy.
Like,
crazy.
And
I put my little tablecloth right here on the table.
It's a good place for a mukbang, I guess. I just hate bugs, y'all. Do not do the bugs. Don't do the bugs, boo-boo.
Thanks, God. My mom won't let me fly my kite because it's not windy enough. Because it's not wind. There's no wind. There's not a lot of wind. Because my mom will never let me play with my kite if I don't...
Do a thumbnail, then. Now. Thumbnail for the vlog. We'll be back, y'all.
Yep.
Oops. Sing it, Bina. You missed her, Mimi. We stand.